Another day, another big news for YouTubers. We are updating our terms of service on the 10th of December 2019. The first thing, service provider. According to YouTube, the service provider is now Google LLC. The second important term. Who may use the service? Age necessities. We've got explicit the precise age necessities for your country, reflective our Google-wide policies, and enclosed a notice that, if you're a minor in your country, you want to perpetually have your parent or guardian's permission before mistreatment the service. Parental permission. We've value-added a neighborhood to elucidate your responsibility if you permit your kid to use YouTube. Businesses. Our terms currently explain that, if you mistreatment the service on behalf of a corporation or organization, that business accepts this agreement. Google accounts and YouTube channels. We've provided details regarding that options of the service will be accessed while not a Google account or a YouTube channel, and that options need one. Restrictions.w We've got updated this section to replicate our needs around contests, and to incorporate a prohibition on manipulating metrics. Account suspension and termination. Terminations. Our terms currently embody additional details regarding after we would possibly terminate our agreement with dangerous actors. We offer a bigger commitment to grant notice after we take such action, and what you'll be able to do to attractiveness if you're thinking that we've got that wrong. We've conjointly supplementary directions for you if you choose you not need to use the service. Removing your content. You may take away your content from the service at any time. You furthermore might have the choice to form a replica of your content before removing it. You need to take away your content if you do not have the rights needed by these terms. Effective as of Gregorian calendar month 10, 2019.